So today we're going to talk about solar keratoses or actinic keratoses. These are very common skin conditions we see during the summer months, particularly in sun-exposed areas such as scalp in males, shoulders, forearms, hands. These come out due to sun exposure over many years, and therefore prevention, protecting from the sun, wearing hats, wearing sun creams is one of the things we'd always advise. But these patches, if they come up, can be slightly red, hardened, rough areas on the skin that you may notice. When you first pick them up, we'd always recommend moisturising and prevention, protecting yourself from the sun with sun creams, covering your shoulders, wearing hats on the head. If these patches persist, these actinic keratoses or solar keratoses can be treated with creams, and we'd recommend coming to see your GP for a routine appointment. And they have special cameras, they can look at these lesions for you and then recommend a treatment. When to worry, if you notice any redness at the base, particularly if it's bleeding, oozing, sudden changes on the skin, then occasionally these lesions can go on to become cancerous changes. And we'd always want you to present urgently if you saw that redness at the base, bleeding, or any rapid evolution, in which case, again, your doctor may recommend a biopsy or a referral to a dermatologist. But the vast majority of solar keratoses are treatable with prevention, using sun creams, moisturising, and very occasionally you need to see your doctor to have some cream.